Well, you're a country lad, aren't you?
Yeah, I used to live
in... Don't step on that snow.
Oh, yeah, mind him. He's going quicker than I am, actually.
Hi, I'm Mike Edmonds, film and stage actor. And I'm a little person. I've had a wonderful career, really. I've appeared in about 15 major films, including Time Bandits, Empire Strikes Back, Return of the Jedi, The Dark Crystal, Harry Potter, and Who Framed Roger Rabbit. I've even worked for the Royal Shakespeare Company. And to think, when I was at school, I never did any acting at all, except being a shepherd in a nativity play.
He seems just to bounce through life. All sorts of things hit him, knock him back, and he just bounces. He's made of rubber, I begin to think now. It's just such a positive energy coming off him.
I love Mike because basically he's like me. He's little and naughty.
A lesson, really, just in how to be a pro.
You're a robber, are you? Jolly good.
I was more or less like a specialist extra then.
Yeah. Yes. But you sure developed afterwards, Mike.
People say to me, what's it like living with achondroplasia or being a dwarf or whatever? It's no different from anybody else, really. I've just got used to it. I've lived with it all my life. And my mother said, never get yourself into trouble because you're the first one they spot. And it's true as well.
If he offers you a lift anywhere, I would decline.
If he's not a happy guy, he makes an awfully good job of disguising it. You know, he always appears to be kind of up for anything and enjoying himself. And he's the one that kind of gets other people's moods up, you know.
What he feels privately, I have no idea. But to the world, he's just one of these great people you love to be with.